Sweet. Homemade explosives.
We might need these.
Ugh.